apply general amounts of rubber cement to the plug in order to induce proper sealing. Then push it down into the hole to complete the seal. We'll follow back up.